Let's talk Power Days November 2023 because we have some amazing Power Days coming at us. So, of course, everybody always knows November 11th, we have a Super Power Day. Yes, we do, but we also have two others. So our next two, one is going to be on November 19th because 1 plus 9 equals 11. And then we also have one on November 29th, which is because the 2 plus the 9 is 11. So we have another 11-11. And really kind of some things to think about to kind of get into this energy of manifestation is really important because a lot of times people kind of come at this as like nothing I've done so far is bringing me what I want or bringing me what I desire in my life, so I'm gonna do this. And the thing is though, if you start out with a negative mindset or you've been negative for a long period of time, this isn't really gonna work for you, so kind of just pass on by. Kind of the first thing to do is to start to meditate. And I will tell people this is kind of like a pre-meditation workout for you, is kind of thinking about like getting in a guided meditation to kind of sit and focus and just ground and balance your energy is going to be like the most important. Next would be visualizing what you want in your life or what do you desire in your life. This is going to be like, yes, we're ready for this. The next one is kind of start your I am statements. Like, I am choosing to bring in wealth. I am choosing to be abundant. I'm choosing to bring in new clients. I'm choosing whatever it is, or I'm allowing whatever one works best for you is kind of a great way to do that. And then the fourth one is kind of really getting into that positive gratitude. Like, if you're already grateful for what you have in your life, it's only going to bring in more things to be grateful about. So we want to bring in that grounding kind of gratitude energy with this. And our next one is really that grounding energy. This is a great way to kind of get out in the fresh air and the sunlight and kind of really ground our feet in the earth and Mother Earth's energy. If you are somewhere where it's really, really cold already and you can't do that, it's one of those, you may spend some time in the sunlight if you can. That can be a great one to kind of ground your energy. But this could also be a great one to kind of bring in some like grounding energy of like just getting your hands in the soil or getting your hands or being around plants. Now, I do have people that are kind of up north and so they can't always do that. So it's one of those like being around plants. So bring their plants that they brought in for the winter time so they don't freeze outside. Those are the ones that you really want to be around, and that's going to help you ground in this amazing energy. This is a great one for us to connect into, and so make sure that you're doing that. I also have a ritual that I'm going to be posting up soon, so I just want to make sure that you're kind of ready. This is kind of like the pre-stuff as we get ready for all of this amazing energy.